first Colgada we did.
From a what?
Don't look at Christina. It's time she gives it
from the
line of power.
The promenade.
We did from a promenade. Before we turned that into a Colgada, we did an exit that was called what? Actually, no, I'm sorry. We did the promenade Colgada. Yeah. Correct. The first Colgada, that was an excellent answer. The first Colgada was from a promenade. Before we did Colgadas, what did we do?
Parada Pasada.
We did a Parada Pasada from the promenade. Thank you. First, we did no Colgada, and this is highly recommended whenever you're dancing with each other. No Colgada, but what was this?
And where are we setting followers? Here?
Around.
Around. A long set. So if ever our leaders wants to transition back to closing grace, they can.
And even there, leaders, I recommend learning how to pull a little more with the left arm than push with the right. Because especially here, I'm making a transition back to close, so I'm not using the right hand to pinch my partner back to me. I'm using the human magnet and tilting towards them. That's a slight aside. The first Colgada from the promenade was in what line?
Line
of power, which is my 2 feet. They make up the line of power.
And how does the line of power affect us followers? What does it have to do with us?
The direction we're hanging.
Yeah, that's where
our hips
are going to go. Yeah, that's the direction.
So I use the shifting of weight to send my partner out, and then I shift back a little, depending on how tall and big I am, to balance them so my embrace might be enough to keep them out. And now I can do what step before leading the exit? A little cheek step, which makes me what?
More tight,
more of a willow tree instead of a big oak tree, so it's easier for my partner to step around. And now part of the title, my partner is doing what on the exit? Yeah, a Colgada
turn.
Yes.
So what does this mean for us followers? So we are in Colgada. We're in a Colgada, so what does this mean? Our leader wants us to stay out there. What does it mean for our left leg? Can we step this way? Can we step this way, followers? Is there a Colgada here? Yes or no? No. Yeah, so we want to keep our hips out here for as long as we can, even though our left leg is reaching around our leader. When is the Colgada over?
Followers. When the axis is on the foot that you've moved to.
Yes. When our bodies go on top of that new foot that we stepped with, then there's no more Colgada. But until then, our hips are still out there.
Yeah. That was part one. In part two, we did what? What did we start with? A wrap from?
Hero.
A hero. Turn to the leaders. You can say it.
Right.
Right, thank you. Again, what's this shape here? Okay, so Captain Morgan has to track and stay with our partners longer than you think, because your partner's over there. So keep sliding that foot over. You make contact, thighs have eyes. So most likely you're gonna get what? You can say it. Yeah, I'm leading you on. Last two words, thank you. A wrap. And do you want to do like an open wrap or a more closing wrap? Yeah, try right now. If you haven't done them, your style can be closing. Later, if you prefer open, that's your choice. From that point, if we make a sidestep and cross behind, we can lead our partners to walk forward instead of the normally backward sort of energy idea, or back step, back cross. And we can try to add a Colgada, just a little one, to create a little more elasticity. So here we can send them out a little bit and have a little bit of Colgada on that exit. We can can also just keep the whole thing in close with no Colgada.